episode of Crime Stoppers Case Files.
She came out and said she wanted to go get some more cough drops.
This is not right. Something's wrong.
She seemed to be very focused. She had plans.
It's crazy that nobody's saying anything. Someone had to have seen something.
This is where we need everybody's help. What happened here?
911.
Kenneth actually holds the door open for the suspect. At that very moment, we believe the suspect, for whatever reason, decided he was going to kill Kenneth that night.
And almost the entire incident was caught on tape.
Eric Herrera's father found his son shot multiple times.
Lo primero que hice fue tocar a mi hijo. Le gritaba, Eddie, Eddie. Pero cuando lo toqué, estaba ya frío.
I felt like they left him to die, and he didn't deserve that.
He was out here standing, naked between cars. Didn't seem to worry that anyone would see him or call the police.
911, what's your emergency?
My cousin found my husband.
The suspect's a bad guy. He's not a good person. Somebody we would definitely want off the streets.
It's been almost a month since three men shot and killed Robert Garcia.
I never thought in my wildest dreams that I would get a call that Robert was gone.
Investigators say he was trying to get away before being gunned down.
That's where he then comes into view on these surveillance cameras.
I hear the detective say, well, do you want to tell her or do you want me to? I told her, my daughter, pray. Start praying, Brianna.
I felt like, what if it was me? I feel like I kind of got my brother killed.
911, what's your emergency?
There's some man out in the front yard.
Who's on his land on the front yard?
My sister in the house.
What's your steps going
to
say?
The real kill me.
To see who it was just, whew, it's hard, just like fell out my chest.
Everybody loved Darrell. Darrell should have been the last person shot him.
I couldn't tell you why somebody would kill him, because it's no reason why you should take that man off this earth.
There are people that saw what happened and that know who the suspects are.
If you have any information about any of the cases featured here, contact Crime Stoppers immediately. Log on to lacrimestoppers.com. Call toll-free at 800-222-TIPS. That's 800-222-8477. Or you can text your tip to Crimes. Send TIP LA to 274-637. All tips are anonymous and completely secure.